more satisfying than a ravioli, which is delicate. And this particular dish, ravioli with cheese mousse and pesto, is a very, very simple dish to put together. First and foremost, boil the ravioli in abundant hot water with a little bit oil and salt. Put it in a bowl, add a little bit of water in which you have boiled the pasta, and then add the pesto. Most important, never ever heat the pesto, because the pesto will turn absolutely brown. After you've mixed the pesto with the ravioli, plate it, cover it with lots of Parmesan, and enjoy.